We have day-long coverage of Donald Trump's inauguration as the 45th president of the United States here for you on WBAL News Radio 1090. You'll also be able to watch the ceremony as it happens later this morning around noon today at WBAL.com and on our WBAL mobile app. We have live reports from Scott Wyckoff. Scott is at the Capitol. We'll be hearing from people who are there watching the ceremony and as they're getting ready, talking about security as well. Phil Yakubuski, our own Phil Yakubuski, is along the parade route in D.C. That inaugural parade happens later today. He is talking about security and talking with people, maybe even some Marylanders he might catch up with, or some people from Baltimore who will be there to watch that big event, the inaugural parade, and get a glimpse of the first family. The swearing-in ceremony, as we just mentioned, happens around noon. You're going to hear it with C4, Bill Vanko, and then Stacey Lynn later today. You will be able to watch it at WBAL.com. In other news, the Ravens are holding a press conference this morning around 11 o'clock. We don't know yet what it's going to be about, but we do know the Ravens say that Ozzie Newsome will be there, so will Coach Harbaugh. Again, we just don't know the details of what's happening. You'll also be able to hear that press conference when it happens later this morning.